I founded the ACMF in 2002, and I am a songwriter, musician, and I started the foundation because apart from the fact that I realized that schools were not having music teachers anymore like they used to, I know it's a way to engage kids who are disadvantaged or having emotional problems, and we use music. I thought it would work for them, and it does.
In 2007, Don and a teacher for the ACMF, Alan Caswell, went on to Australia All Over, the Macca show, which is on every Sunday, and they were talking about what the ACMF does and bringing music to children who wouldn't have it normally. And a teacher from Hillston rang up and said, "We're in the middle of a huge drought." It was a double drought, so the place was, you know, decimated. And we could really do with this. And I was sent out to work with the primary children. And I just took a whole pile of percussion instruments out there and worked with the children, and they were beautiful. The teachers there said, "Look, we don't teach any music here. We feel very uncomfortable about it. Could we set up a program where you come every term and you create music lessons for us?" So I came back here, pitched the idea to Don, we managed to secure funding for it, and we've kept going.
When I was six, we started getting a foundation coming out to our town, the ACMF, and we had daily lessons for 3 days, and that got me quite interested in music. I've always been a musical kid.
There are so many different stories, of course, you know, including the young lady who's doing work experience with at the moment, Jen from Hillston. It's lovely to see somebody out of your programs who's progressing and doing so well.
I first met Jen when she was in year one, a very, very little round-faced, very serious little girl, and she's thinking about music for a career, which I think is really remarkable for a young woman in a town of 1,000.
Having gone to different schools with Rachel and other ACMF teachers now, I've seen how important it is to have music for a lot of kids, because they work with kids in low socioeconomic areas and things like that, and seeing the effect it has on those kids and how happy they get as soon as they start playing. I think knowing how much joy that the ACMF can bring has affected how much I really want to work in the music industry. Knowing that I could bring joy to someone like that is, you know, incredibly motivating to want to do something like that.
I think she's remarkable. She's taken herself totally out of her comfort zone.
Having Rachel come out has made me quite interested in music, because she's passionate about it and she gets to channel that passion for a living. And that was important to me, that you can actually do something like that and bring music to other kids. So knowing that I had someone that I knew quite well to be able to go and do work experience with was a good idea. I'd love to teach, actually, I think. Because, like I said, music is really important to me, and I want to be able to bring that to other kids' lives.
Everybody reacts to music. So, and that's why we use music to get these kids in school. And as I said, it's not just about finding musicians. It's about giving them the tools to have a better life.